Arab perfumes and oils in the Bronx, let me put you on. Today we're in Little Yemen at this local spot that has a selection of oils and perfumes. This isn't wholesale and they mostly import from Dubai. Y'all, I was sniffing and sniffing.
I just could not stop. The prices go from 15, 20 to 25. And once you select your oil, they put it in this cute little bottle. They also have these crystal bottles for sale if you want something prettier. And these are the other choices that they had. Some of them did smell like grandma, but I ended up finding one I liked. And look how they fill the bottles for you. I do love the packaging though. They also have these scented lotions that are made in store. I think this one was called Fruity Love. The consistency is thick and it lasts.
But I'm really here to get my cousin a perfume for her birthday. And the perfumes range from $30 to $400. You know I had to smell that $400 bottle.
This is kind of manly.
This woman's perfume was not it. They also had sage, and I've never seen it like this. But the staff was super helpful, non-judgmental, and showed me how to use it. This is why I love New York. You get exposed to different cultures. After a minute, I couldn't smell nothing else, so I had to cleanse my nose with coffee. Did I tell you the owner's from Yemen? I ended up getting a $50 perfume and a $15 oil. Would you support this local business in the